Johnson of Big Sugar, and I'm here at Soundcheck. I want to talk about my views on the importance of education, not being a very well-educated individual myself. Of course, I see the importance of it, more so now than ever that I'm a father of three children. And I certainly don't want my children to go through what I did, and hopefully the education system is keeping pace with, I hope it is keeping pace with the needs of the way people are bringing up their kids now. I think kids have more opportunity now to gain more education. My children go to school in the United States. I went to school in Canada. And kind of a victim of falling through the cracks of our education system changing from imperial to metric. The old math versus the new math. Digital clocks versus two hands on a clock. I've missed a whole bunch of stuff, so I'm really vigilant with my children to make sure that they have a good attitude about mathematics and a well-rounded view of geography, culture, all these things, you know, that kind of lost to me until I sought them out on my own. So hopefully we can just remain vigilant with our education system. Make sure that it keeps up the pace. More extracurricular activity, more athletics, things like that. Music. How about music in the school system? Yeah, those are really important things, as important as math and science and the technical side of things. I think it makes for more intelligent, kind individuals. Those are just my views on education. Feel like a kid.